running business is not about an idea. It's about starting from an idea, figuring out the execution, figuring out your strategy, taking it to the market, getting consumer feedback, iterating again, taking it back to the consumer, selling a few more products, bringing back feedback, and that fast iteration. And all of this product iteration has to be done in a certain constraint of capital. Right? The most important thing here is the kind of team you build around yourself. Right? If you have the good team, the right culture fit, they would also care about capital. So you have to build that constraint on capital and that feeling of being resourceful and being relentlessly resourceful, actually, into the culture of your company. Right? And it's not an easy thing to do. You have to live it by example. Mm-hmm. You have to keep reinforcing it every day by your own example, by celebrating successes where your team members did that. Mm-hmm. And then as an entrepreneur, if you step off the pedal on that one, it's the easiest one to let go of. Mm-hmm. But the most successful entrepreneurs and businesses always have a hawkeye on the bottom line.